The last year was a very difficult year for the whole world. But this year was so remarkable because it shows the ability of nations like China to bounce back and start up again with the remarkable growth rates and with the remarkable figures on trade and economy, as well as in many other areas.
Everybody acknowledges that China has dealt with the pandemic very effectively. Not only has it brought the pandemics and its spread effectively under control, the economy of China is growing again. Most of the other economies of the world have gone into decline. The Chinese economy is already growing. Sri Lanka is a small country, but a very ambitious developing country. Just needs to sit on the slipstream of the Chinese aircraft. As long as we position ourselves to exploit the market opportunities in China, then we will do well. China's economy is growing, even with the pandemic it is growing. It is also expanding its middle class with a phenomenal surplus spending power. It's growing at the same time. So the potential for Sri Lanka as a small developing country is there.
Trade with China, of course, has the highest importance for every country, for my country included. It's a country that is not only the second largest economy in the world, the second largest trading partner for my country, but it is by far the biggest contributor to world growth. And in the last 20 years, it's been on average more than 30% of world growth, and it continues to be